and had surreptitiously shot some photos on his iPhone. I also took a few on mine. Between the two, you are thus able to see the photos in this film, showing that the past